filled the machine up manually, and look at the bits. I can't fill it up anymore because it will. I've done it on test mode and it gushed out. But wow, I filled it manually. The machine never filled this high. I took it off the back of the machine, turned it on. But yeah, it started to drip. Oh yeah, see, when it pushes the door forward, the gushes out. So the door's got to be kept pushed in. Oh, it loses its seal. Drain. Okay. Quick. Let's see the bits that come out. That's what's coming out. Bits of gunk. Wow.